drive with a taxi. We'll be there any minute now. Or maybe. Maybe not. Any minute. Maybe.
See you in the store.
See you in Smith Toy Soups. I found them and I'm going to get one confetti pop.
Got two?
No. No.
Please.
One's enough. Say, we'll see you at home.
See you at home. Harry and Jesse just came back from Smith Street Superstars with an LOL surprise. And I'm really excited. Big surprise. Big, I'm not joking. So, and, you know, I said we can get a confetti pop. Daddy said no. So no, but after our trip, you don't know where, we will get them, we promise. So Daddy, can we get opening?
Yes, you can get opening. You're going to have to lean back a bit, go further back because the camera's not getting you all
okay,
in.
Can I open it?
Yes, you can.
Ooh, I'm so excited. I'm going to rip all this wrapper. Can I destroy it?
Destroy it.
Okay, I've destroyed it. And the packaging says open it this way. So, oh wait. There's some sour set. Get it. Okay. There's one more. Let's open it.
It's real.
Okay, so this is a pearl, and I'm gonna open it. Oh my god, that is so cute. Rangers, take a look at this.
Wait, they can't see it. Hand back.
That's cute, isn't it, Rangers? Alright, let's place that here. There we go. Which one should I open that? That is so cute! Rangers, that is so cute, isn't it? Put that next to this one. I think this one might not be a t-shirt. It might. It is shorts! And they are so damn cute.
Why don't you just put them all down together and then we can show them after.
Okay. So you're only going to see them three. Okay. Oh my gosh. That is super glittery.
Oh, bring that. I'd like to show that.
Yeah, that one's my favourite so far. That is so...
That looks like something the trolls would wear.
I know! Okay, Rangers, are you ready for another one? I am totally.
Ranger, go get back a little.
Okay.
And pull your toy back a little. Oh, is it? It's sitting like a table.
Yeah, because I set it like that. Okay, let's put back them. You've got to show this, it's a glittery skirt. That is so cute. Everything's cute to me because, you know. Daddy, I can see charm fizz. Needs water. Ugh. Some golden pants. Is there a t-shirt? Yes, pants. Golden. And there. Ugh. It says we're just getting started. I've already told you that. some boots, pink boots. Put them looking good looking things here. What do you think is in the next one?
I can hear it.
A sausage?
Roller skates! See through roll, purple roller skates. It's not going to be sausage. Okay, we've got one more. This isn't the last one. Daddy, look at this.
Wow.
It is super. Okay, are you ready to see the last one? Daddy, can I show these? They're purple sparkly boots.
Wow.
Oh my. Wowzers. Wowzers. Daddy, can I tell you something? The charm fizzes, the bath bombs, but don't put them in the bath. Can I go get some water?
No. Just carry on chewing them.
So I'll just take all these out and we'll continue with these after.
Yes.
Yes.
Tomorrow.
Yes.
Tomorrow's vlog.
Yeah, tomorrow. Here are the LOLs! I'm going to open the little sisters first. I wonder who they are. Let's put the rubbish there. And there. Okay. Let's see what the clue is. Where are you, Clue? There's the clue. What is it? Let me read it. I do not know. So, comment down below if you know what that clue is. Rangers, comment down below if you know what that clue is.
Right. So, just lift it up and show everybody.
What?
The ball. What's inside it? That one? The big one? Yep. And we're going to continue this vlog tomorrow. Because Ranger's going to open up her toys, get to know them, and tomorrow she's going to do a full presentation about...
Wait, can I just open this and then?
Yes.
Okay, let's see. It might colour change. It will colour change. So let's put the clue with them. Okay, put that there. It is going to be a colour changer! So let's put that in there. Last one. Okay, where's the zipper? There it is. Okay. Look at that, branches. Okay, I'm gonna open it. It's full of surprises!
Oh, wow.
Okay, these are the seals. Oh, this is the train, I think. It might be.
Right, okay, put it down. You carry on tomorrow. Stand up.
Too much of anything can make you sick. Even the good can be a curse. Makes it hard to know which road to go down. Knowing too much can get you hurt. Is it better? Is it worse? Are we sitting in reverse? It's just like we're going backwards. I know where I want this to go. Not the best, but let's go. So what I wanna do is crash. No, just know that you're not in this thing alone. There's always a place in here that you can call home. Whenever you feel like we're growing apart, let's just go back to the start.